the class. Remember last week we did until here. Today we are gonna start painting. So I'm just gonna start painting. I'm using one color. Okay. Usually if your fabric is a little bit more damped, it will easily stick in. Careful, don't cross the border. As you can see, it's now solid color, alright? Solid color means it's very strong color, okay? There's no tone. Right now, I'm going to use my water, alright? I'm going to add water. I'm going to add some water here. Later, you'll be able to see light color tone difference on the shades, okay? So, I'm just adding water lah. More water to the top part only, not the bottom part. If you add to the whole part, then you won't be able to see the difference when it dries. Hi class, so basically I'm done coloring and all that, okay? You are supposed to color the whole thing, okay? I did not color the whole thing, okay? So what I'm going to do right now is I have my fabric here, and as we did tie-dye, okay, I'm gonna get the fixer and I'm gonna pour the fixer. Okay, please be generous when you're pouring the fixer. Pour a lot, it's fine, okay, because you need to massage all this into the fabric. I'm trying to lay it flat, I don't want to crumple it up or what. So once I'm done with the fixer, massage it, make sure it goes into all the parts. Okay, I'm gonna leave it like that for it to sit in and soak in. Let the fixer sit inside, okay? Tomorrow we'll come and wash.